if A and B are integers and 5A minus 3B is equal 17, which of following could be of A? 2, 4 or 0. So let's check. We've given equation 5A minus 3B is equal 17. What else we have? That A and B are integers. It means A and B can be, for example, negative 2, negative 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. So can be negative 3, negative 4, and so on. So let's see. For example, if we take that A is equal to, we will substitute A by 2, and we have equation only one with 1 at no. And we see how much is equal B. So we have 5 times 2 minus 3b is equal 17. 5 times 2 is 10 minus 3b, we copy, equals 17. Now I will move 10 to the right side, so we have negative 3b is equal 17. 10 to right, so will be negative 10 now. So we have negative 3b is equal 17 minus 10 is 7. Next, we have multiplication, so we divide both sides by negative 3. And negative 3 and negative 3 we reduce, so we have that b is equal. Positive over negative, so it will be negative 7 over 3. We have improper fraction, we can change to mixed numbers, so it will be negative 2 and 1 third. We have fraction here. B is not integer. So we can not take that A is equal 2, because for A equals 2, we have that B is fraction, and B must be integer. So let's see what will be when we take that A is equal 4, next number. So let me copy our equation. We have 5a minus 3b equals 17. We will substitute a by 4. So we have 5 times 4 minus 3b is equal 17. 5 times 4 is 20 minus 3b is equal 17. I will move 20 to the right side, so we have negative 3b is equal 17 minus, now will be 20. So negative 3b is equal 17 minus 20, so this is negative 3. We need b, so I will divide both sides by negative 3. Why I can divide? Because we have here multiplication. So now we have multiplication, negative 3 times b. So negative 3 we can reduce, and we have that b is equal negative 3 divided by negative 3 is 1. We got integer that b is equal 1. So for a equals 4, we have that b is equal 1. So a can be 4. A can be 4 because for a equals 4, b is equal 1. Everything is okay. And let's check what will be when we have given that a is 0. So let me write a is equal 0. Let me copy our equation. 5a minus 3b is equal 17. Now we will substitute a by 0. So we have 5 times 0 is minus 3b is equal 17. 5 times 0 is 0, so we have negative 3b is equal 17. Now we will divide both sides by negative 3, because we have multiplication to reduce this coefficient. Before b we have two division. So we have but b is equal positive over negative, so be negative 17 over 3. We have here improper fraction, but we have in our example that b must be integer. If we change this improper fraction to mixed number, this will be negative 5 and 2 over 3. This is not integer. So we cannot take that a is equal 0. So for sure solution will be only that A is equal 4, because for A equal 4, B is equal 1, B is integer. This is my solution.